ഓക്കെ ഗായ്സ്, വെൽക്കം ബാക്ക്. ഇത് നമ്മളെ സിക്സ്ത് പാർട്ടാണ്. നമ്മളിപ്പോൾ നിൽക്കുന്നത് ഒരു ജംഗ്ഷൻ നടക്കുകയാണ് ഗായ്സ്. ഇപ്പോൾ അത്രയ്ക്ക് വലിയ പെട്രോളിംഗ് കാര്യങ്ങളും നമ്മളെല്ലാം പിടിച്ചടക്കി ഗായ്സ്. ഓക്കെ ഗായ്സ്, നമ്മളെന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ നമ്മുടെ പോലീസ് സ്റ്റേഷൻ മിഷനാണ് ഗായ്സ്. ലൈക്ക് ആൻഡ് സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ്, എന്നാലേ എൻ്റെ ചാനൽ വളരൂ, എന്നാലേ പുതിയ 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 ഗെയിമുകൾ നമുക്ക് ഇടാൻ പറ്റൂ. ഓക്കെ ഗായ്സ്, ലെറ്റ്സ് ഡു ഇറ്റ്. Oh my god guys, the heavy guy.
Citizens of Philadelphia, disperse and return to your homes peacefully.
ഗൈസ് അപ്പം നമ്മളതിനകത്ത് കയറിയിരിക്കുകയാണ്. ഓ മറ്റേ ഹാക്കിംഗ് തിരിച്ചു വന്നിരിക്കുകയാണ്. ഹാക്കിംഗ് ഫെയിൽഡ് ആയിരിക്കുന്നു ഗൈസ്. ഹാക്ക്ഡ് ഗൈസ്.
ജീസസ് പ്രേ ദേ കിൽഡ് ദം ഓൾ. ദോസ് പൂർ ബാസ്റ്റർഡ്സ്. ദേ ഡിഡ്ന്റ് ഡിസർവ് ദിസ്. ദേ വർ ഗുഡ് പീപ്പിൾ. And the intel on Walker's gone too. Why would they do this? Did they know we were coming? God, what a mess. Look, don't blame yourself, Brady. You did everything you could. At least we got Earlston behind us. You better head to the subway when you can. Parrish wants to see you. Hopefully, he'll know what to do next.
Any person's defacing Walker, no clue illa guys.
Fight.
ഗൈസ് മൊത്തത്തെ കൺഫ്യൂഷനാണല്ലോ, ഇവിടെ എത്തിയിട്ട് ഇനി എങ്ങോട്ടാണെന്നൊരു പിടിയില്ല.
Hey Brady, Parrish is looking for you. He and Dana are in the war room. Make every bullet count.
Why'd you join our resistance? I heard.
I figured we'd have a location by now. Something. What if they just kill him? How are we gonna start the revolution without Walker? Someone they can follow.
It's out of our control. All we can do is keep fighting.
Hey, Brady boy. Come in. Come in. You're doing a fantastic job, pal. I better watch my back. You'll be taking over from me around here soon.
Nice to have someone who knows what they're doing.
Hello. Dial 911. What's up, Doc?
Brings you all the way down here, Doctor. Someone tell you we found some band-aids?
Listen. Crawford sent a message. The KPA know about the armory. They're gonna attack.
What'd you say? If they hit the armor, we'll lose it all. All our weapons, all the equipment.
You gotta warn your men. There's still time to get them out.
Not without those weapons. We need them for the uprising. We'll be left fighting the Norks with spoons. No. We need to get everything out first. Find someplace new to stash.
We should turn the tables. Surprise them before they hit us.
Yeah, an evacuation's gonna take a while anyway. We need to stall them. It sounds like it's ambush time.
Explosives ready? It's a Nork landing all the way over in Pyongyang. Like the fireworks, season.
You think this is funny? Think you can joke about killing like it's nothing?
Hey, Doc. Last time I took the moral high ground, I brought a sniper with me.
So where are we gonna stash the guns?
Well, it's gotta be someplace safe. A few places would be better, so, Hey, Doc. We're gonna need to use your Plinix.
You're insane.
Perfect. When the revolution starts, we'll have everything where we need it.
No! What if the North's silent? They'll execute everyone. You can't risk my people.
It's not ideal, Doc, but this is fucking war, man.
I spent 4 years begging, borrowing, and stealing to get these clinics up and running. It's a joke to even call them. But they're all we have. All the people have.
Well, be careful, Sam. I'm sorry we got no choices.
The hell with you.
Alright. You need to get over to the army and help prepare the ambush. Me and Dana are gonna round up as many fighters as we can and meet you over there.
Fun without us, Ethan.
Look, you gotta hold them off until we get there with reinforcements. We need to secure those weapons. You understand me? Don't let me down. Dana, come on. Get a move.
It's my team.
That's okay, man.
Come on, Brady. We need you.
You have to get to the armory. Fast.
You're gonna need something bigger than that, my friend. Take this RPG. It's a real fucking deal.